Hi, I'm Jordan, and this is Mason.
After 800 yards, keep right.
And that's Tom. He's from Scotland. His last name is Zordon. And we're driving to Georgia right now. Marietta, Georgia, where we're going to play at Swayze's.
Keep right.
On Friday, I think, on the 1st. And we played...
Shit.
What'd you do?
Uh-oh.
It's a lost cause. Don't do it. Well, we missed our exit. That's okay, though. Because Tom's going to redirect us.
Who said the S word?
He said the S word. Sorry. Mom. And we played in Evansville on the 27th. And it's pretty sweet. We played with some sweet bands. And we played last night in Edwardsville, Illinois. They are very similar places and names. And we stayed in a house with around 45 kittens, I think. Had a lot of fun with them. And 40, probably 50, I'd say.
50 people lived there.
50 kittens lived there. And, having a good time. This is the first little update we've done for this. So we'll probably make more. And, there's not really much to talk about right now because nothing really crazy has happened.
Well, I just missed our exit. That's about the end.
Missed our exit, and that's the highlight of the day thus far.
I wasn't even listening to him when he was talking.
Tom?
Yeah.
He'll take care of you.
You screwed up. I'll take you another way.
First night, we slept, or I slept up here. The speakers. And Mason slept in one of those Home Depot, like, shed display things. By a Walmart parking lot, and we ate delicious sandwiches and drank tea. We just got back from the what was that place called? Some creepy little
Chinese
buffet.
Pagoda.
China pagoda. Pagoda. And
yeah.
What was the thing?
We had worthless fortunes.
Let me see what the sign says.
The sign said.
Wait.
Try.
The sign said. Try our coconut chicken. Chef Ping highly recommend. And I did, and it sucked. And that's all.
Yeah, the coconut chicken was bad.
The coconut chicken was bad, but they had these little coconut
exit
bar
right
things
ahead.
And I gotta go because we're gonna miss our exit.